You were asked to give a speech. How do you deal with your nervousness? What do you do with your hands? How do you stand? What do you do with your feet? You start to sway, you perspire, and your heart is pounding. Your breath is shallow and choppy. You just can't get comfortable. Stop and try this. Curl your toes down to the ground. Think of them as the roots of a tree. The tension is gone. You are grounded and you look solid. Now go ahead and give that speech.